Before the video starts, I look like a mess. What's new? Please go to the link in the description and donate to the charity if you can. For every face mask you buy, they're donating one face mask to a worker in need. None of us make any money from this.
Maybe if I just dress up really well, you won't be able to see the eyebrows. Hi, welcome to the third video of me abusing the fact that I shaved my eyebrows. The only reason I'm not uploading this on a Saturday is because I don't feel like this is a main video. You know, you guys deserve more of me because you love me. Yeah. I'm right. I feel like my eyebrow story is a novel. Like a trilogy. Crazy Rich Asians. Hunger Games. Great. And like a trilogy, you need to have an arc, you know? Or I guess you can say an arch. Thanks, I'll be here for the next 6 months, because I'm not leaving. Ever. In the first book, my eyebrows and I, we had a betrayal. You know, we had a falling out. Second book, I was trying to move on, trying to find new things, you know, trying to forget about them. Maybe I can replace them. Now down to the third book, I miss them, but don't worry, they're coming back. Take a look at this. Look at her! And listen, I've been eating like shit. My face is not as good. I might have gained a pimple or two. I might be wearing makeup to try to cover it up, but we're not gonna talk about it. All you people saying I wouldn't get them back in 4 months, lies! I know my eyebrows more than anyone else because we're best friends, you know? I work them to look amazing. So of course I miss them. They're gonna come back, you know? We're the duo. We're inseparable. So while they're coming back, I figured, why not try to give them a more permanent option? These are tattoo markers, but they're made from henna. Is this actually henna? No, not at all. But what I'm not gonna do is go to the local Indian market and basically not self-quarantine because unlike a lot of people on this platform, I am a responsible adult. So I've had these for a while. You literally just do this and there. Once you let it dry a little bit, they don't come off like at all. I tested this like maybe a month and a half ago on my arm and they really don't budge, you guys. I'm licking my finger, shut up.
Oh, Jesus, gross.
You guys, I tested all three colors on my hand. There's red, brown, and black. I'm not gonna use red because the only time I do that is if I wanna give myself a clown face for 2 weeks. And I'm not trying to promote this. If anything, I don't want you to buy them. I'm telling you, you should wait and find actual henna from local Indian stores. But this is what they all look like. I put them on my hand last week and they lasted around 5 days. And that's from me taking daily showers and washing my hands like 6 times a day. Only problem, you can't really choose the color. Like they come in this color and it's gonna be that pigmented when you put it on your face. I don't think it's meant for your face, but we're gonna put it on my face. So after testing 50 different eyebrow shapes on my face, I realized I still like my original eyebrows and I'm tired of drawing them in every day. Like sometimes I wake up at 10:29, 1 minute before my Zoom class. Bitch, I literally go like, yep, Frederick's here. I'm here. I have to look like this because I didn't have time to do this. This could really go wrong because once you make a mistake, you can't fix it and it's stuck on your face for a whole week. And after that, I'm gonna try henna freckles because you guys said I would look good in freckles. And I know it's a big ass trend on TikTok. And I know there's gonna be some people saying like, I have my freckles and I hate them and now everyone thinks it's a trend. So for the natural freckle people, I appreciate what you have. I like the look and I want you guys to like the look too. Except I could really make you hate it. So let me zoom you in. Look at this bitch, this bitch, this bitch, this bitch. Fucking cookie pizza roll. So I have the general shape of my eyebrow now. Luckily, the parts that's been waxed have not grown back, but I'm trying to do strokes only. This is like a DIY microblading, except it's really not. But I'm literally gonna go stroke by stroke because I'm so paranoid this will look like terrible. And I might mix the brown with it. We don't know yet. Ooh, I'm oily. Ooh, ooh. All right, so far, that doesn't look too bad. Never mind, that was a little thick. If I do like tiny strokes, this works. But that's also gonna take so long. And honestly, using henna, not this, to fill in the gaps in your eyebrows, probably a great hack and you don't have to pay like hundreds of dollars for microblading. Oh, bitch, that's, Okay, so the part I always fail is down here. I don't know what's going on around here. Sometimes I try to make it go out long and then it looks like Naomi's small eyebrows, but then sometimes I cut it off right before my eye ends. So also I've been completely doing these in the wrong way. You're supposed to go up, not side. Oh my God, this beginning part, it's like you have to make it sparse. Every person wants their beginning eyebrow to look blended for some reason, not like a block. And also I really don't recommend doing this on your face because the main ingredient in this is alcohol, I'm pretty sure. That matches my hair, but like, my eyebrows have never been this dark ever. Oh shit, bitch. This is like tattooing. All right, how's that look from far away? Honestly, not that bad. It's not like, could be worse. I've definitely done this before, drawing them in where I look angry 24/7. So hopefully, if I draw a line under, it'll look less like I'm pissed off. Okay, the tail, pretty good. How does that look? Not too bad. Definitely pretty dark, but I'm hoping like maybe after one wash, they look great. Now we gotta get the left side. Oh, I hate this part. My left side is always worse. I've learned that much. It's not looking too good, guys. High point, shit. Fuck. Okay, is that even? Book. let me see if I can't take that off. Why did I just scratch it? What was I thinking? Okay, so I found out alcohol kind of works at getting it off, except it also stains. So we're just gonna, there we go. I always hated that other brow. But tell me, like, from far away, it doesn't look too stupid. I mean, definitely a little too dark, I will admit that. Very sloppy, might I add. But after a day of washing them, and once my eyebrows actually grow in, they'll be gone. And I can just fill this in ever so often. You know, one swipe, done. Not having to block out a whole brow like this. I feel like if I was on a Zoom call, no one would notice. But no one said anything when I used the full-on Snapchat filter for brows because I didn't have time to put them on. Now we're gonna do freckles. Get off all of this fucking oil first so it can actually apply. Everyone who does it always stares at their face and they put them strategically. But what I learned in graphic design, because I'm a design major, is that anytime you try to make something look random and you're looking at it, it looks strategically randomized and that doesn't work. So don't look. Blindfold. I will do some while looking, but then the rest, I'm just gonna go like close my eyes, randomize it. And this is a very small point, so I will say that does work. Shit. I say that as I do that to my nose. Okay, okay. Just be patient, Frederic. Patience. So is this my shade? Definitely not. Brown does not work for everyone. But once again, I don't care. You guys said I'd look good at freckles. I'm just gonna assume this will look good after like 5 days. Notice how all of them were evenly placed on my nose. That's the point of doing it randomized. Like, if you don't look, you look even more stupid. Don't look, Frederic, don't look. Let your arm make the path. Sounds like an Oogway quote. What if you did this as a lip liner? I'm not gonna do that. Closing my eyes again. Some up here, cause why not? People do that. I don't even wanna bother with that side. Look, I already got two moles there. This side has like nothing. This looks bad. Should I stop? I should probably stop. Okay, far away, does it look fine? Actually, I don't care what I look like anymore. I doubt they even notice, honestly. You know how my dad found out about my eyebrows being shaved? My sister sent the picture to him. I have this red. Let's see if we can make a great lip stain. Just ruin my face even more. Oh, it burns. But that was a fucking stupid mistake. But it do look good. Like I could do clown eyes another day. You know what? A million views on this video. I'll put permanent clown triangles on my face.
Eye burns.
Ah! The pain. Hello? I'm in my room. I'm giving myself henna eyebrows.
Together,
well, you have to be here.
Next couple weeks visit.
Okay. Yeah, they like you. Alright, so I guess while I was FaceTiming her, I got carried away. I got fucking lipstick on my face now. It'll come off, right? It'll come off. It should! Because it's just my first layer of skin. I literally tried putting it on the inside of my lip. Didn't work at all. It's just my dead skin. So if I do a lip scrub, it'll be fine. I'll end soon. I'm going to wash my face and then show you what my face looks like after I take a shower and everything. So then you'll see the final product.
Turns out cleansing balm takes it off. So don't buy the product. That's all I have. If you enjoyed, give it a video like. Leave a comment down below. Subscribe for more videos every week.
Notifications on.
And donate to the charity. Love you guys. Everything is less than three.